In this module, we're going to talk about managing our inner worlds. Now, what do I mean by inner world? So the inner world, yes, it is a combination of our thoughts, our emotions, a lot of stuff that goes in. But in this module, we're going to look at it exclusively as an information processing system. So we're going to look at how we make sense of the information that comes in. In later modules, we'll be talking about the emotions and the interplay between our thoughts, the information, sense making and the emotions. But right now, let's just look at how information comes into this processor, right? And how we make sense of it. So first, I'm going to introduce to you two concepts known as one called mental models and another called sense making. Now these concepts, they sound like huge big terms, but they're very simple really. In a nutshell, what is it? What am I proposing? In a nutshell, I'm suggesting that in order to make sense of the information, the data that comes in through our senses, our eyes, our ears, whatever it is, we need to already have within us a model on the basis of which we can process this information in order to make sense of the data. Let me give you a simple example, right? So, if I'm looking at this bottle of water, and while I'm looking at it, just a simple thing, just recognizing that this is a bottle of water. That's what's going on in my head. And you put my brain under a scanner, and you try to see which parts of my brain, which nerves are lighting up. What you will notice is that about 10 to 15% of the nerves that light up are the ones that are bringing in information from my retina, from my eyes, the visual signals. The rest of the 85 to 90% of the nerves that are lighting up because they're bringing information from my memory, from my learning centers, from my mind, from what I already know. So, for a simple activity, like just recognizing that this is a bottle of water, I need to already know a lot of things. I need to know what a bottle of water looks like. That is my mental model. This process of recognizing that this is a bottle of water is sense making. The data, yeah, the data, the visual signals that just came in from the bottle to my eyes, that is the data, that's what's coming in. Now suppose I had the same bottle and I took it to an Adivasi tribe, a tribal region, a place where people had never seen bottled water before. Would they recognize it immediately as a bottle of water? Suppose a newborn baby looked upon it. Would they recognize it as a bottle of water? Right? So, in order to make sense of something that comes in from outside, I already need to have a map, an idea, some information regarding the same concept. And the big term, the lumpsum term, if I may say, used to denote all these ideas, associations, maps, models of things in the world, of processes, these beliefs, these are known as mental models.